Hello, everyone. This is another Erik for production. I don't know if you can see, but we have a lightning show. Just need. Screw it a little bit for. We can make this episode by explaining funny series as well. Yeah, just gotta wait a bit. It just comes out when you least expect it.
Achoo.
Oh! Interestingly enough, there seem to be no clouds from there. So, exactly how is this all this lightning coming where? Well, let's look this direction. You can see a little cloud there. But here, there are clouds, but the lightning apparently does not seem to be coming from that height. Weird. Also, while we do this, let's try to get some planes out here. Oh, and another interesting fact. No thunder. Let's go to the second floor, I guess. Quality seems to be alright. Second floor. Flashlight kind of removed the lightning effect though. I'm using my phone camera first. Sorry about that. Ooh! Did you see that in the center? Why by the trees? This is exactly what I came through the second floor for. I'm going back to the first floor now because it's late. It's almost 11 o'clock at night. But this is the special. Sorry guys, I barely missed the plane. Else to see. Yeah, that second floor was pretty cool. My dog. Sorry about the quality. We also have one for the north. So, it's not just the east. We also have north. South. I think there's a plane over there. But we can see it. There's a star over there, but you can't see it also. So, this is. Has been episode 5 of Erik's Planespotting series. Hope you enjoyed this. It's a special because of the lightning show. Unexpected. Oh! Awesome! It doesn't even look like there's clouds over there. I don't know if the camera got that though. But that was mega lightning. Awesome. Where? Just 20 more seconds. Okay, that kind of spooked me a bit. Mine is cool, but there's limitations to it. And no thunder. Because the system's kind of far away still. Okay. Alright, I think you're coming. There was a plane after all.